Breaking tonight, the second victim in a shooting from last month has died. Police say 18-year-old Dominic Salazar died yesterday as a result of his injuries. 17-year-old Damien Gonzalez was also killed in the shooting at Fred Alexander Park. Two teens have been charged in that shooting.